How does a sober, religious son of a noble and Italian, dropped in the middle of a forgotten kingdom family of Piedmont Sardinia, in luxury, grow up to be a mathematician, physician, the atomic molar, founding father from a wealthy father, got a lot farther by thinking a mole harder, by being a mole smarter, by being a self-starter. By 20, he graduated as a positive philosopher in 1811, while people couldn't measure their elements in any way. He published an essay on determining the relative masses of the elementary molecules of bodies and the proportions by which they enter these combinations.
What the heck, man?
Yeah, who needs a paper that? Come on, Amedeo!
Then a revelation came. Avogadro's number was named. A man, a thought, a figure, a large number of his he obtained. But a pencil to his temple and miracle occurred. He wrote text 102 times 10 to the 23rd.
When the word got around, they paid no attention to his fame, man. It was the number of molecules in a mole, man. He lost his chair in the university term. But so far he had came, but chemistry was still your name. What's your name, man?
Amedeo Avogadro. My name is Amedeo Avogadro. And there's a most of things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
His law was equal to the volumes of all gases had the same number of molecules for a given mass of an ideal gas. The volume he had moles are proportional to the temperature of the pressure at a constant.
That's his law, but what's his constant?
Moles are represented by the symbol N sub A. It's one of the seven I bases. You can have a mole of anything. It's the count of atoms and 12 grams of carbon 12.
It can be used to convert any compound into atoms. It never fails. Gotta get the molar mass of the compound. You want to come here to take the grams of the sample divided by the molar mass.
Then multiply by the Avogadro's number. Multiply again by the number of molecules that we were in atoms. The compound, do you concur?
Thanks to Avogadro, you can calculate the number of atoms in the sample of the compound.
6.02, 10 to the 23rd. Avogadro. They named a big number after you. When you're calculating with moles, you gotta take your time. Oh, Amedeo Avogadro. When scientists use the mole, will they know the laws you gave? Will they make the contributions you made? Chemistry will never be the same. Oh. Another concept becomes a math problem. Gonna be on textbooks on tests so students can solve them.
Me, I taught about him.
We learned about him!
Me, I don't know him.
Me!
Does anybody want to get food?
I'm the fool that flunked the test.
There's a mold of things I haven't done, but just calculate. What's your name, man?
Amedeo Avogadro.